continue to learn from home, but tonight, a group of Columbus teachers used colorful hearts with inspiring messages for some of those kids. NBC4's Rob Sneed shows us how the Heart Challenge is putting students at ease.
The teachers here told me that the students are feeling the pressure right now. They said that they decided to leave these individual notes addressing each and every student to remind them that they are smart and that they will get through this. Jaleel, Deontay, and all of the students at A-Plus Arts Academy know today they are loved. Teachers make no qualms about that with these colorful hearts.
It definitely lets me know that the teachers do care about the children, and that matters a lot.
And especially during this time right now, Courtney Walker says it means so much. Her kids and others are stressed learning from home.
We're going to go home and work on these packets.
And Charles Traylor says they know this.
We are thinking about them and we miss them. And our teachers took it a step further and started a heart challenge. They also wrote in chalk on the outside of the school some of these hearts with these messages. And we've had parents and students that have come by the school.
It's been a week since staff hung and wrote these messages. And despite the rain we've had the last few days, the messages are still here. And that puts a smile on this mother's face.
For every teacher, not just my children's teachers, I appreciate you. We miss you. My children miss you. I'm in your corner. Whatever you need, I'm here.
And a total of 21 teachers decided to do this. Local for you in Columbus, Rob Sneed, NBC4.